I was born into the high life. I've always liked to exceed, always loved strong sensations. I experiment with everything. I've never been an addict, just more of an adrenaline junkie. My crowd has always been the people living on the edge. Still, nothing could have prepared me for what happened on that island. It was supposed to be the joyride of the summer. Rashid said it was all a done deal. He said we'd rule the beach after. We had no idea what we were headed into. Nightmares have a way of just happening. Everything was a blur, but I was sure of it. I'd been buried alive. I feel dizzy. Where am I? My throat hurts. Water. I need water. Hey! Hey! Help me! What the fuck? What's that?
Thank you.